Good wine was appreciated in pharaonic times, and this scene shows the method of winemaking. Bunches of ripe grapes are taken to the vat where the grapes are trodden out, and the juice extracted is poured into large pottery jars to ferment. When this process is complete, the jars are sealed with a clay seal, which is stamped with the date and the name of the vineyard where the grapes were grown.